Today we are doing something super strange. We are adding metal drums to the most popular songs in the world right now. You be the judge. Do these songs sound better with metal drums or not? Let's find out. Okay, we have no idea if this is gonna sound better or sound really weird. And honestly, the last song is pretty insane. But first, let's start off by hearing what the song sounds like with the original drum part. Okay, now we're gonna add some metal drums to this and bring in the help of our good friend, Nick Nocturnal, who is a beast of a guitar player. You should subscribe to his channel because he's sick. Here's what we came up with. Nothing like a good blast beat fill, but that one turned out pretty cool. But now we have to get into the fourth most streamed song of all time, Rockstar by Post Malone. Now we are gonna add metal drums to this song, but I need to introduce you to my friend, the stick bag of destiny. On each one of these sticks is a different challenge for me to complete throughout the course of this song. So let's see what the heck I'm gonna have to do in this playthrough. 5 cowbell hits. So I gotta hit the cowbell 5 times while playing metal drums to a pop song. Sounds easy. All right, so I completed the challenge. I hit the cowbells. I did some fun off-time stuff on the China. That was really cool. But now we have to get into the third most streamed song of all time, Make It Metal, which is One Dance by Drake. I need a one dance, got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go, higher powers taking hold on me. All right, now we are gonna add metal drums to this one, but first, we gotta bring up the stick bag of destiny and see what our challenge is. So, let's see what the heck we gotta do here. Okay, gotta do 10 stick tricks throughout the course of this playthrough. Hopefully I don't drop my sticks. Okay, now even though this is a little bit out of control, one of my favorite part about the drums in general is that we can literally transform music of any kind and improve it or just make it different. This is why in my online drum school, DBO Academy, we're not just showing you random beats, fills, and exercises. They can all be applied to songs for you to be able to play better with a band and just have more fun learning your favorite songs. click right up here to join the waitlist. I will send you a free lesson, and seriously, you are gonna love it. But now, let's get into the second most streamed song of all time to make it metal, which is Blinding Lights by The Weeknd. All right, you know the deal. We're gonna add some metal drums, but first, we gotta find out what our challenge is. So, stick bag of destiny, speak to me. What do we got? This will make my life very difficult. Okay, so no double kick. I'm playing metal drums with no double kick. That, we'll see what's gonna happen. Holy smokes, my leg is tired from all of those single strokes on the kick. But now we are moving into the most streamed song of all time. Comment below what your guess is, because honestly, it surprised me. Check it out. All right, Ed Sheeran. You're about to get pretty metal, but you know the drill.
You've got mail.
Hello, Stickbag of Destiny. Let's see what our challenge is. All right. I happened to pick one that I was very scared of, and that's all snares. So, no more toms, only snares. Let's see what we got. Girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Snare drums. I did my best with the challenge that I was given by the Stick Bag of Destiny, but let me know what you thought and which snare drum was your favorite. So, which one of these renditions was your favorite? Let me know in the comment section below, and let me know what you think of the word renditions. Make sure to check it out. Frick, I don't know where to go from there. Click right up here to join the DBO Academy waitlist and get your free lesson. Trust me, you will not regret it. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay true, and I will see you very soon. Bye.